Over the last six fiscal quarters, I tried to do my best as EA CEO. I told my team we've got to go for more original IP. This many yearly sequels are not for me, and the press, the online forums didn't rejoice at our new games. We attracted fewer flames, and we've had Crysis, Dead Space, Mirror's Edge, and Rock Band. That's a fun one. Spore and Valve's whole catalog. Don't mention Hellgate London. We signed up id, Epic Games, even Grasshopper's involved. With all these great game studios, someday our past sins will be absolved. But wait, what's this I see? Is that the latest NBD? What's happened to our stock? It's falling like a rock now.
Hello? Who's there? Bobby Kotick?
Yes, it is I, the CEO of Blizzard Activision. I pump out yearly series with superhuman precision. Don't you see the error of your ways? You thought new IP was what the gamers want to play. No, no, that's wrong. They just want more of the same four brands to be explored. That is the way you see to profitability.
That doesn't seem right. I thought with our standing we could be a light for creativity and innovation while staying practical with Madden sequelization. Bringing yearly cash, it seems so good. Developers, investors, the media and gamers, a business model we all can get behind. But after all this money spent and time, look at us now.
Oh, come now, John, you know quite well how profit can be turned.
I do?
Look into your past at methods you have spurned.
You don't mean...
You've been too close, you got attached to the games, you are too kind.
I don't mind.
To really get your money's worth, to take the longer view. There's one thing that always works, and that's to add a two.
A two?
2, 3, 4.
Hey, wait a minute. You're right. I've had it all wrong. These new games aren't one-offs, they're...
Say it.
Franchises.
Go on.
Yeah, franchises. I can see it now. And there's Dead Space 2 and Rock Band 3 and Crysis PSP. Hellgate London, Carquest. How about Dead Space 3?
Dead Space 3?
I've outsourced 2 to Singapore.
That's the spirit.
I'm getting it.
Yes.
Mirror's Edge will do a little bit differently. We'll marry strong business with strong IP.
What does that even mean, John?
I don't know, but it sounds fantastic.
Glad to have you back, my friend.
Yeah. Hey, what's this? Brutal Legend?
But I can't.
This looks great.
No, you can't do that.
See ya, Bobby.
And so, John Riccitiello charted a fiscal course for Electronic Arts, free of the influence of Activision. But not even Pactor knows what the future holds. So saith the Wizard.